Feanort!
What do you want with my friend?
Look, such tremendous darkness. All because he was ripped away from the boy who cares about him most.
Does that mean we'll all be like Buzz? If we don't find Andy?
Wrong! Distance doesn't matter. Andy's part of their hearts, just like my friends are part of mine. You can't rip that apart.
Huh. What? Your friends are your power? How very true. But if the light of friendship is a form of power, the darkness of being alone is a power even greater. Darkness is the heart's true nature.
Whatever you're talking about, I don't care. Put Buzz back the way he was, then get lost.
Or else what, toy?
Yeah, I am a toy. And a friend. My guess is no one's ever loved you before. Because you know nothing about hearts and love.
There are hearts all around us, trying to connect. Your loneliness only made Woody and Buzz's connection stronger. That's the heart's true nature, to never ever let go. Wherever they are, Andy and the other toys haven't let go either.
Yeah. You can't keep us from Andy. We're going home no matter what. And taking Buzz.
Xehanort, you're so caught up in finding the shadows, you forgot about the light that cast them.
No.
Woody! Now!
Giddy up, partner! We gotta get this wagon train a-moving!
Woody. Wait, how did I get here?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe somebody switched you into dark and stormy mode.
But I don't have a... Thank you, Woody.
Good to have you back, Buzz.
Hey, hurry up!
Huh?
We can't hold him much longer!
Don't give up, guys!
So, even empty puppets can be given strong hearts. I am going to have to remember that.
Remember this. Our hearts will always be connected to Andy's. No matter what you do.
And that's something you'll never understand. Because you're hollower than any toy.
But now I know a heart can be placed in the vessel of our choosing. For that, let me give you a parting gift to play with.
Wait!
Find the hearts joined to yours.
Huh? Oh.
There!
Careful!
Whoa!
Here goes!
Ah! Try this! So long! Yeah! Come on!
So Xehanort got away again.
Yeah, he's a big chicken.
I'm sorry.
What? Hmm?
I wanted to get you back to the real world.
It does seem that we're trapped here.
We'll never get home.
Yeah, stuck like pigs.
Our position appears fixed.
Oh, no!
A shame we'll have to stay a little longer. With our new best friends.
Huh? After all the adventures we've had, we're not quite ready to say so long.
You guys!
I'm sorry that I was being so stubborn. Please forgive me.
Hey, you were just looking out for your friends. No biggie.
Yeah, somebody's gotta be the sensible one. Huh? Especially since Woody's always getting in trouble.
Gorsh, that sounds a little like Sora, don't it?
Huh? Yeah!
Like Buzz. Kinda.
Besides, if we do go back to the real world, we'll never see you again, right?
Oh. But what about Andy? You care about him so much. Oh.
And he's still right here with us.
Well, if we follow our hearts, we'll find them again.
Yeah.
So, Sora, are you going after the guy in the black coat?
Something tells me we can't join you on that mission.
So let us become a part of yours.
Thank you!
Now, off you go. To infinity and beyond!
Notification from Achievements. Achievement unlocked 15, Inseparable Friends Adventure Through Toy Box and Complete the Story. Go to the guide to open.
What? We're too late?
Yes. Evan would know all about the replicas from his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
That's not good.
What about his research?
Unfortunately, his work on the replicas was incomplete. There may still be documents around, but all of them from well before he made any significant progress.
Do you have any idea where he might go?
There's no place that he could go now that he's human. He has no means of leaving this world.
The dark corridors.
Are beyond his faculties and mine now.
Oh, but not everyone's. What if Evan was taken?
Of course! The organization could also use the replicas.
To fill out their ranks.
We better go tell Master Yen Sid. And Sora, and the others too.
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh yes, of course. One eradication at Axel's hands was enough to learn where not to place my trust.
He gave you a second lease on life.
He ripped me away from the one thing I care about. I don't require humanity. Give me my research. I must see it to fruition, no matter the cost.
The replicas.
Yes. Soon they will replace, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just as real as any human.
What excellent tidings. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel. Vexen.
Hey, a new phone! You guys should check it out!
Let's see. We'll be right back.
It's a fortress!
We'll be right back.
ready to give two teeny ships a try?
Black and white.
See. Let's see. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Watch out, old mansion. Here I come. Whoa.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here. I'll help you find the next one.
Thank you.
actually craving ice cream.
Evening.
A restaurant? My, the town's grown since I was your age. You didn't have restaurants? Were they not invented yet?
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
No more math. Today I'm goofing off.
Yeah!
Next week's test is gonna destroy you.
We brought some ingredients. Hope we find some ingredients around here.